good to revisit, is that people cannot make you feel or do anything. All they can do is activate your belief system, and your belief system makes you feel a particular way, and your belief system makes you do particular things. So when you share this model with your clients, you're actually giving them all of their power back. Once they understand, like the woman I'm doing a skit, when the client I'm going to play when I do the skit, giving negative clues to the negative cast, she thinks that all of these people in her life has all this power over her. And it's not. They don't have power. They have lie activation stimuli. And a lot of times they don't even know. Some people know, but some people don't even know what they're doing. They're being manipulative, but they don't understand that what they're doing is tapping into something that's already in the person. Some of them actually think they have control over that person. And to a certain degree, they do. They don't have control over the person. They have activation stimuli. The lie has control over the person. So when you are sharing this model with your clients, you're actually giving them their power back. But be aware, you will have some clients that don't want to accept their power.